For the next problem, we have to identify the important information we need to use to find the discount rate. Then first, we need the original price, $156. And the amount of discount, $62.40. Now, we have to find the discount rate. Substitute inside the formula. And solve the equation. Divide and divide, solve for x. That one is not the answer, not yet. Has to change to percent. How? Move the point to places to the right. Answer is 40%.